So we say to you, you're doing a very good job of managing your energy. And what we really want to say to you and everyone else who's listening in, don't beat up on yourself if your energy takes a dip. Instead, compliment yourself on knowing the difference, and then compliment yourself on the chewing on the contrast, and then anticipate a wonderful rocket of desire coming from it. And once you've suffered long enough to satisfy your martyrdom, then turn your full attention to who you really are, and begin feeling the relief factor as you come back into vibrational alignment with who you really are, and then pat yourself on the back again that you have once again utilized this dynamic contrast in the way that you have intended. A sculptor who molds clay eventually wants a broader medium. In other words, you want to get better and better and better at molding the clay.